So last time, Tracy had said to put.
Yes.
Yeah, to steady you.
Yes.
And it didn't work.
It didn't.
No, I'm still moving this time. So, that's okay. So let me stand just right here real quick. So instead of holding it and being kind of away from it, being able to more like have your body, like I'm touching pretty much the whole side of the piano. So to have that steadiness rather than I have to hold this, but I can still move into it and stuff. I don't want you to be able to do that. I want you to just have the steadiness. So maybe not even gripping anything, just like resting your hand on it. Try that. Just right in the corner of the piano. Having that stillness and your feet firmly planted, because there was just a little bit of close, everything was me, keep. Yeah, so just knowing how much more effective that stillness really is.
Yeah.
And just keep practicing in front of the mirror. And if you use the piano, don't just hold the piano, but make it for a reason. Or just put your hand to your side and just do it. Yeah? Just whatever to practice, right?
Yeah.